Hello everyone, my name is Travesty Fox, and welcome back to Cuphead. Last time I left off, I couldn't beat the Frog Brothers. This time, I think I'm gonna go buy something, actually. I don't know what I need to do. I'm gonna say, let's go with... That's four. How many do I have? Four. So on the back are four. What's this one? Spread, Chaser. My guts tell me around about.
I got to equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your equip card, you bums.
Now, how do I choose which one? Contract post. Aha! Wow, I missed a lot. Oh, that's why they're so fucking hard. Alright, so I have no idea how to switch between those, so I'm hoping I'm gonna do it right. It's really mean crooks. Where am I missing there? I know I missed one up this way, so let's go up this way, actually. Run and gun. Forest Follies. I don't remember how to play.
Now, go!
Tab to switch. That's not tab! Oh, shit! How do I jump? That's how you jump. Alright, we're good. Oh, shit. Okay. Damn it. I am so bad at this. I died. Okay. I have to remember the controls. Actually, you know what? Alright, sorry, y'all. I just reassigned the controls. It's gonna make so much more sense now.
Now, go!
There we go. Oh my god, I love this one. Fuck. Fuck, I am so bad at this. I'm also not talking. Oh shit. Fucking asshole, motherfucker. Alright, come on. Fuck you. Get over there. Okay, run, run, run. Fuck! I wanted that! Oh my god, those acorns. I like this weapon. Up, up, get the coin! Fuck you, mushroom. This dude's annoying. I hate this dude. Fuck, I hate those things too! Up and over, up and over. Fuck those acorns. Fuck those acorns. How do I get... Well, how do I get over the jump? Can you die? I wonder if I can kill you. No, probably can't kill you. Get away from me. I know your likes. God damn it. I missed time that so bad. It's okay. I bet you there's not a boss at the end of this level. Up and over, up and over, up and over. Oh god. Get moving, get moving. Alright, so how do I do this? Oh, duh. I fucking dash, duh. Sorry guys, I'm a little slow. Fucking asshole. Oh god, get away from me, dude! No! He was like right on the fucking... He was right there! I was right there! Thank god for this. This basically gives me full 360 coverage, as long as I'm smart. Oh. Oh god, get away, get away, get away! Why did I duck? I ducked! Oh, why didn't I jump? I saw that coming. I thought if I killed him, it would go away. Of course it's not gonna go away. It's not how life's problems work, man. Alright, come on. Oh god. Come on, get around, get away. No, you such a fucking sneaky bastard! Look at that! You sneaky fucker! fucking bastard. Come on. Fucking asshole, I hate that thing, dude. God damn it, I hate these fucking things. Die, thank you. Wow, that fucking took both, man. Come on. Yes, thank you. Oh, that took two of my fucking lives, man. That last little push. I don't care, I did it. I did it. Skill level 2, I'll take it. Nerve-wracking as shit. Oh, hello. Be gone, spirits. Oh, wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? You're spooking the fish. Ah, get it? Because she's a fish. Ah. Mausoleum 1, let's do it. This is a little easy. Come on. I died? I like the little angry one. Spooky ghost. Spooky ghost. Harumph! God damn it! Ah! Yo, harumphity. Oh wow, that was super easy. There we go. Come on now. Come on. Soul. Dope! Try me. Gosh, I didn't know how to thank... I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? Didn't even introduce myself. I am known as the Legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should be help. There are other mausoleums around Inkwell Isle. I just wonder... You wonder what? And what gift did you give me? I mean, happily I'll accept it. I unlocked a new super! What does it do?
Dear me! You mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use!
Cool. Shift. Alright. Super Art 1. A devastating attack spills from your head. Horizontal only, ground or air. Good to know. Ruse of the news! There we go. Now I understand. This one was hiding in plain sight.
Good day for a 12
out of. Oh god. That's okay. I'll just turn this place into a hell zone, dude. Except for that. Oh? Huh. Oh god. Oh god. Good to know. Did I kill him? And then did I die at the same time? Did the game freak out a little bit? I think because I killed him and died at the same time. Dope! Okay, I'm right back here. Alright. Ruse of an ooze. Alright, so now this is you. Ah! Just keep hitting me up. This time I got you, fucker. Great. Knockout, motherfucker. There we go. God, I love my roundabout, dude. That's like my shit now. Two stars. Cool. I don't know what any of this means, but I got a cool brand new record. Dope. All right, I think I'm gonna call it right there, though. Finally, I'm getting a little bit more into the pace of these things. I think I skipped a little bit too far ahead and was not quite ready for what I was jumping into with the Frog Brothers, but I think as I progress around, they won't be so hard this coming up time, especially now that I've got Roundabout. Love that fucking thing. Tell me how you guys like Cuphead so far, because I'm loving it. It's definitely a breath of fresh air. In just the last week alone, we got almost over 100 views on all of our videos, so thank you guys so much for all the help. It really shows, and we're gonna do it. I have a good feeling about this. So let's keep growing together, and thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.